See, on a Sunday morning like this, take your time and prepare for the week. Let's align a few steps that we failed to take in 2019 and bring them into the new year, you know? Lose a few habits, gain a few positivities into your life, think better, think differently, think positively. It's a time that we take responsibility for our actions. And being responsible has no age. Some of us were forced into responsibility at a young age. So for me, when somebody comes to me with a challenge, I get excited because responsibility is a word that I live by. I'm never afraid of being responsible. Because I know whenever being responsible, you are taught a lot of things and you're taught you go through challenges and taught different stages of your life. Don't lose yourself trying to run away from your challenges and obstacles. Because the very same challenges that are thrown at you today can make you tomorrow. Stand up for yourself. Be there for yourself. Because at the end of the day, after Instagram, after social media, after all the friends, after family, after everything, after girlfriend, after children, it is all about you. And it is you that makes the difference in your life. It's possible. God bless.